Okay.
Alberto Otero and me, Sylvia Otero. So we would like to bring you music, but also we would like to tell you a little bit of what tango is all about. Because tango was born in Buenos Aires, but it doesn't belong to Buenos Aires, because it belongs to a little of all of us, and that is why tango is played all over the world. Let me tell you a little of how everything started. In secluded, secret places, in the middle of the 1800s, the sound of the drums was going, played by the African people brought to the Americas. Yes, those places were known as tangorias. And tamborias or tangorias, the word is not clear, but that is where the music was played by the African people, and the rhythm of tango comes from African beginnings. At the same time, the gaucho from Las Pampas arrived to the city of Buenos Aires looking for work, and the gaucho was a poet, and he brought with him his poetry. And at the same time in Europe, the Great Depression forced thousands and thousands of people to arrive to the city of Buenos Aires to make the America dream. And that is how they brought with them the music, the language, the dances, the culture. They all have that they brought with them. But they have one thing in common. They have the longing for the family left behind, because mostly men arrived to the city of Buenos Aires. And also they had the nostalgia of the home far, far away. Now let's hear how nostalgia sounds in tango.
Thank you.
Cabeza, que no me voy.
Argentinian tango dance, there is no set steps. Everything happens in the moment. And you got a leader, usually the man, you got a woman, a follower, usually the woman. The man will give an intention of movement, but only after she accepts, understands, and gives the first steps, he will follow. So what does it mean? You got a leader that follows and a follower that leads. And for that, you need good communication. Good way to pass the message, respect and commitment, and the constant negotiation between the self and the other to create the perfect in-between. Doesn't it sound like the perfect love affair? I think it does. So go and learn how to dance tango. Now we will do Oblivion in French.
Thank you.
Tango was established by the 1930s to the 1940s in Argentina. That was the strong part of tango. But in the 1950s, Argentina started having problems economically and politically, still having. And so in 1950, in Argentina, tango was banned. So they couldn't play. Why? Because politicians don't like to hear what the people have to say. And tango is not a powerful music, it's powerful words. So they didn't want to hear what they were writing to tell the politicians about. So it was banned. So a lot of our good composers left the country. But that was good because they went to another part of the world and they took tango all over the world. And a good expression of tango is Cambalache, that talks about what the world was, is, and will be while there is greedy people in this world. So let's hear Cambalache. Que el mundo pues será una porquería.
Te quiero.
quiera. You must sing. You know, this is tango.
Passion.
So, passion. Yeah. And you look at each other's eyes. Whoever you love, even if you don't know them, maybe you get and you just say, quiera. We all sing, you can la la la, is, or with me is okay.
Thank you.
normal ones, they are, and that, listen properly, eh? Listen properly. You need to know how to count up to four. So no millions, just four. Okay, we got three, the vowels. The vowels, that is a three, a rhythm of three. One, two, three, one, two, three. Okay, that is the vowels. We got tango vowels. Then we got tango 4x4, that is tango, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. And then we got the milonga. The milonga is 2-4, so it's a fast one. 2-2-2-2. So you will hear the difference between the three songs. So for you to learn something out of four togetherness. Okay, so we're gonna do the vowels. Is that right?
If you count properly.
I can't count properly, so let's see if we get it right.
Barrio de Belgrano.
habaneras, from the habaneras from Cuba, because from Cuba a lot of the music that start coming to from Spain to Cuba, from Cuba to South America. So the tango is more habaneras, 4x4. So let's do a tango, nice 4x4.
Gracias.
De Buenos Aires yo soy.